All right, so since Mega Man 7 went as well as it did, I decided to just kind of continue on with this whole Mega Man thing. There we go. I had that one... turned that one invisible for some reason. I'm not doing all the Mega Man games, but I knew a concern that I've had for a while now is that if I didn't get this series started, it probably never would. It would just take forever to really actually get to it. Because I kind of want to do the Game Boy Mega Mans at some point or another, and what better time than now? Alright, so I do have save states on hand if I really feel like doing it. I don't remember the weapon chain on this game either, but we're starting with four of the OG ones. Let's start with Cutman, I guess. I hadn't really given much thought to those ones. I'm not really even that familiar with them. Get that one up. I know at least this one is not that easy, so I kind of want to get lives while I can. Oh boy. Little wonder why I went to grab that one up. So, did the one up respawn? No, it didn't. Okay, momentum. So I think in Mega Man 7, I think I only game over like once, and that was to the Wily Capsule. Expect a lot more here, I think. Thank you. Can I get an extra, a life drop or something? Maybe? Okay, well. Well, one thing about this game. Boss arenas are kind of tiny. And since I am just going to I'm not even going to mess around here. Safe stating at each boss room, because I don't want to have to go through that whole stage all over again. Okay. Didn't need the save state, but I had it there. Ha. That's a kind of a unique weapon get screen, huh? Let's just go Elec Man, I guess. Yes, I see I'm dropping frames, I don't know why. I realize I'm at zero lives. I at least want to scout out the level, if nothing else. Well, thankfully, that wasn't an insta-kill. Yeah, I don't need the third one. And with this one, you can't really see what the, there's no color coordination for the weapons and such, so it'll at least show on screen which weapon it is that you have equipped. Yeah, this is the first of the Game Boy ones. I forget exactly when it was, I want to say this actually came out after, it was between 3 and 4. Now that I think about it. Hmm. Here's to hoping that Rolling Cutter is Elec Man's weakness, because if I actually get to the boss room without dying, I might... That'll be my only saving grace here. I remember the time frame for this because I had a Nintendo Power subscription back then, and that was the first... this game was actually the first Game Boy game to be on the cover. I want to say it was the next month it was followed by Super Mario World being the first Super NES game on the cover. Yeah. Took me a moment to remember which game it was. You'd think it would be obvious. Yep, 20. That was actually one of the earliest ones I've got. Like, the first one I have, as far as the actual issues, as opposed to, like, the special ones like the Mario 3 guide, the Final Fantasy 1 guide, etc. The first one I have was Volume 18, which had Dr. Mario. It also featured Solar Jetman, which is the main reason why I know the game exists in the first place. Can you give me health, please? No. Basically, and the last one I have is, 64. I want to say I had 65, but apparently that one fell apart. Thing is, I want to say I got all... What's... Oh, wow, okay. I want to say I got the whole Dragon Warrior thing, too, but it's... Maybe I'm wrong. Alright, let's see if Rolling Cutter is the thing. Sure enough! Oh, I kind of backhanded with that last Rolling Cutter shot, didn't I? Well, that was a thing. Thing is, I only fired it twice, I think. Yeah, I'm kind of in agreement on that, I think. Pretty sure... Based off of past history, Elec Man would be the weapon to use here. I'm tempted to just intentionally game over at this point. Just to go clean, have a clean slate on us. But let's just keep on going and see how things go. Oof. Ice physics. I think. Yeah. That's a thing. If you stand on the ice blocks for long enough, they'll, they'll eventually melt. The health that was weapon energy, wasn't it? Oh dear. Oh. Oh geez, yep. That's a thing. I must not have even seen it. I must not have noticed it. Alright. I think I see what's being asked of me here. Dang it. Well, that works, I guess. Oh boy. I'm mostly just trying to farm for health at this point. If I get a large one, I can probably grab it without hitting the thing. Or I can just ignore it and move on. Okay. We're good. Okay then. Thing is, I seem to recall in that old Nintendo Power magazine on the article for Mega Man 3, it had that same picture, more or less. Though I think it was a bit more detailed. And of course, now I get a large health drop. Oh, geez. Hey. Well, thank you, iFrames. So, definitely seeing a mishmash of enemies from 1 and 2 here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's insta-kill. One would think so. Just know there is no halfway between on ladder and on top. You know what? Yeah, I thought so. Mostly just to, get that health. This should be the boss. Not quite. Hello, Helicard. Not what I wanted to see. Alright, let's see how well this goes. There we go. Whew. How the heck did I get through all those last three stages on one life? And carry, whatever that is. I don't remember what that is. And we're going straight to Dr. Wily, I get, apparently. Or Cutman's stage sucks. Yeah, that could be the case too. So I guess it's more or less like item one. So, presumably, this is where original stuff starts to show up. Ah, I see. I think it just pops up right underneath you. There we go. You know what? Nice. Yeah, we're definitely seeing a mishmash of 1 and 2 here. Hmm. Just inch my way forward. Nah, there's more to it than this. It does throw a twist. Ah! Darn it. And, of course, you start right at the beginning again. Can you give me health, please? Thank you! Let's see if my reflexes would be good enough to actually make use of this. Well, it was there. Let's see if... Okay, Rolling Cutter does work on those things. Good! Oh, these stupid birds are here too. Give me health, please. Thank you! If you can give me, like, an extra life or two, that would be wonderful, too, though I doubt I'm gonna get one. Steady. No need to rush. Especially since I don't think I have rush in this game. Goodness knows if I end up mowing through this game so fast, I might just do the second Game Boy game too. I guess we'll have to see. That was just me trying to get greedy, I guess. Romelia, weren't you the one that was suggesting that I do two games before doing the next RPG? I believe that was your suggestion. Ah. Goodness knows, knowing you, probably about two streams in, you'll probably be asking me how, when I'll be done with that RPG and play some, get to playing something else. Think if I just stay, actually. That works. Ah, whoa, actually, hold on. Well, that works, I guess. Abuse the heck out of him, I know. Whew. Didn't really trust myself on that one. I think it only splits into five here. Okay. At least the menu transition is pretty quick. If I really wanted to do a fight without game without iframes, I'd be trying Undertale on No Mercy. Top off my health, please. Thank you. Alright, no better than to try that this time. Dr. Wily teleport system. Yeah, we're not at the refight already. I don't know the... Thankfully, it starts me right back here again. Alright, flash went good. I guess they didn't make stages. Do get their weapons though. I'm gonna save you for last. Let's see. All right. Let's see if Elix. I bet you if I run out of lives, I'm gonna have to go through all this whole thing all over again. Yep, that's what I thought. Ha! Alright, so now that I'm at full health, so I have two fire weapons, because why not? And it still only cuts your bar in half, but it's still... And what do we have next? Ah, dang it. There's really no tell for what his movement's going to be. There we go. Whew. And I get a weapon from him too. I believe his name was Anchor. You got Mirror Buster. Going now. Ah! Right! Wily has a space station! Because of course he does. I want to say this was a running theme of the Game Boy series. The whole space thing. I don't remember now. I know it was a big thing in 5. I wonder. Nope. 3 doesn't? Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Pattern was trying to mess with me. Tank it! Move on! I hope there's a checkpoint close by. I really hope there's a checkpoint close by. Okay. Of course, I'm at 0 lives again. Give me some health? No. Speedrun this? Oh heck no. Oh, jeez. Oh boy. Ah, man. Okay. Okay. I was afraid it was going to start me back at the previous Wily level. But I know the. But it looks like the password will. Oh, I made it to the checkpoint already. Well, that's good. Pretty sure I can freeze these guys in midair. Or I can just wait for him to do that. That works too. This time wasn't getting duped by those low to high ones. Oh, wait. Remake? No. Ah, man. Oh, boy. Let's go through this whole thing again. I jumped too early. Honestly, it's not the Yoku blocks that worry me. I just jumped too early. I'm putting that on me. I'm more concerned about the segment that comes afterwards. Not sure why I thought that was a good idea. Okay. That was a noise. Dang it. My luck ran out on that room. Oof. to the... Made it to the checkpoint again. Ooh, okay. Almost missed the timing on that one. Of course there's more. Ah. Ah, man! Stupid thing. Oh, wow. That is a rough room. Thank you. Thing is, Flashstopper wouldn't even work here. Because being able to jump over these things when it's stationary is not likely. I'm curious. A, what's... Yeah. No! Okay. Thank you. Oh boy. At least I have a halfway decent way of getting through that other gauntlet, though. Okay. Oh, so that was close. Thank you. Okay. We're here with all my lives. There. Now that bird's not gonna pop up on the same side that I am. You know what? I just stay here. Shoot the egg before it hits the ground. Because I don't know how much more of this level there is, because it's been a pretty long level already. Things are already full. Can I at least get a little bit more health? Thank you. There we go. Thank you. I'm done. Wow, I'm surprised I got him before that. I wonder what secrets are behind there. Oh. Well. Just weapon energy so far. Hey, it did. This stage still goes on. Okay, that's how you get through that, I guess. Well, that's a good sign. Just to be on the safe side, I think I'm just gonna go. Ah. Okay. Oh, starts with the low one. Actually, I think I have an idea. That's how. Go, I guess. And that's the end, I guess. So I guess technically I did make save states, but I never actually used any of them. So I guess there's a distinction there. Thing is, I think I only made two save states just in general. There was the one before Cutman, and then there was the one here. And that was it. I was expecting this to be, well, that last stage was kind of brutal, but for some reason I was expecting, you know, it to be that level of brutal the whole way through. Maybe the stage is being that long, maybe not, but the difficulty I was expecting to be kind of higher than it is, which seems to be a running trend here. So yeah, I think I might just go ahead and do the second Game Boy game too, once this credits run their course here. Not something I was planning on doing. But hey, if we have the time, might as well do that, right? Oh, and it just shows their face on this. Okay. I wonder if it'll show the second batch of four. Yep, it does show the other four. We don't actually get to see their portraits, because it was all just teleporters straight to their arena. Yeah, Heat Madness will have me. And there's Anchor, the one original boss on this. And Mega Man enjoying his space shuttle ride home. And I think that's about it. Alright, so let's go ahead and I believe that's the one for the Game Boy one, because in a lot of official places, the NES series is in numbers, where the Game Boy series is represented in Roman numerals, mostly just so you can actually tell them apart.